is Daniel from All Star Academy.
Lottie from our York-based classes, and she has done a Candyman dance tutorial for you all. She's also included a warm-up and a cool-down and a step-by-step guide on how to do the Candyman dance. So the Candyman dance is from our Charlie and the Chocolate Factory based sessions over in our classes in York. So I hope you all enjoy. Again, this is for all of our All-Stars if you would like to join in and take part. It's just something to do to keep us all busy and occupied and engaged with one another until we get to see you all again. So take care, hope you enjoy, and let's hear from Miss Lottie.
Right, this is our little warm up to get you all ready for our Candyman dance. So I hope you enjoy. And we're going to start with some shoulder rolls. And then put your arms on your shoulder. And then big arms out. And we're going to repeat it all again. And then hands on your shoulders. And then big swings. And then a little bit of marching. And then swing your arms up and down. And then step tapping. And add a little push. And a swing. And then we're going to repeat it all again. And your arms swing up and down. Stepping and tapping. And a push. And a swing over the top. And let's do it again. And swing your arms up and down, and you step tapping, and a push, and arms around, and back to beginning, and swing your arms up, big smiles. Stepping and tapping. And a push. And swinging your arms over. And again. And swing your arms up. Stepping and tapping. Slowing it down. And a push. Big swings. And now we're going to swing our heads around, stretching that neck and the other way. And going up and down. And let's do it again. And then just give yourself a bit of a shake out.
Miss Lottie, that was a great warm-up. So quickly, All-Stars, go grab yourselves a quick drink and come right back. Now we're going to show you the full video of the Candyman dance, And then after that, we're going to do the breakdown tutorial for you.
We're going to break down the choreography so you guys can learn it. So the first section, we're stepping for seven and we are going out on the eighth, so it should look like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, step out. And then we've got who can take a sunrise, sprinkle it with dew, cover it with chocolate and a miracle or two. So let's repeat that whole section again. So we're stepping and tapping for seven. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, step out. Who can take a sunrise, sprinkle it with dew, cover it with chocolate and a miracle or two. And then we're at the first chorus, and it goes, the Candyman, and we're going to do a little spin, so the Candyman, and click, and then we're going to do it the other way. And then you're going to point your fingers to the front, the Candyman can. So that it should look like this, the Candyman, the Candyman can. So let's add all of the first section and the chorus. So we're stepping and tapping for seven. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, step out. Who can take a sunrise, sprinkle it with dew, cover it with chocolate and a miracle or two? The Candyman. The Candyman can. And then we're into the second verse. We've got who can take a rainbow, just as we did in the first, wrap it in a sigh, step tap, soak it in the sun and make a strawberry lemon pie. So let's just break that down a bit more. So we've got who can take a rainbow, and then we're wrapping it in a sigh. So wrap it in the sigh, and we're tapping two times. Soak it in the sun like a sunrise, and make a strawberry lemon pie, head to each side. So we've got, who can take a rainbow? Wrap it in a sigh, step, tap, step, tap. Soak it in the sun and make a strawberry lemon pie. And then it's the same as the chorus was before. The candy man. The candy man can. And then we're adding a new section where it goes, the candy man can, 'cause he mixes it with love and makes the world taste good. So in that section, we are just stepping out on the candy man can, 'cause he mixes, and we're doing a mixing action, it with love and makes the world taste good. And then let's just do all of it up to there. So we're stepping and tapping for seven. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, step out. Who can take a sunrise? Sprinkle it with dew. Cover it with chocolate and a miracle or two. And we're stepping and turning. The candy man. The candy man can. And then the second verse. Who can take a rainbow? Wrap it in a sigh. And we're stepping, tap, step, tap. Soak it in the sun and make a strawberry lemon pie. Back to the chorus. The candy man. The candy man can. The candy man can, 'cause he mixes it with love and makes the world taste good. Brilliant. And then in the next section, we're doing little jazz hands. The candy man makes everything he makes. Turning to the front, hands on hips, satisfying, and thumbs up to the front, delicious, big smiles. And then you can do whatever pose you want for talk about your childhood wishes. So it could be this, or pointing to the audience, thumbs up, anything. And then we've got, you can even eat the dishes. You can also do your own pose for that. So it could be like you're pretending to eat the dishes, anything that you want. And then there's going to be a little acting section where Charlie and Willy Wonka, or the Candyman, is at the front, and all the kids are going to be running around looking to see what candy the Candyman's got. And then we're going back to our places, and we're going back to stepping and tapping on who can take tomorrow. Dip it in a dream, little snake arm. Separate the sorrow, and we're collecting up the cream. So we've got, who can take tomorrow, stepping and tapping, dipping it in the dream with our little snake arm, and then we separate the sorrow and collect up all the cream. And then we are doing the same chorus, the candy man. The candy man can. And then we're doing the same, the candy man can, 'cause he mixes it with love and makes the world taste good. So everything after that is just a repeat, and that is literally it. So, brilliant. Well done, guys.
Candyman makes a candy wish, a candy wish, satisfying and delicious. for you, Charlie?
Not today. I don't want to spoil my appetite.
Looks like your appetite could use a little spoiling. Here, take one of these. On the house.
Really? Thanks!
Who can take tomorrow? Dip it in a dream. Separate the sorrow and collect up all the cream. The candy man. The candy man can.
Thanks for the candy! Oh yeah, my dad wants to know if we can borrow the paper.
I'm afraid it's yesterday's paper. Here you go. What's the world coming to when a family can't even afford the paper?
Charlie, your soup's getting cold!
And the world tastes good, cause the candy man thinks it should.
This is the cool down. So we're all gonna cool down and make sure all our muscles are stretched out so we're not aching tomorrow. So we're gonna start with the roll down. And off we go.
Try to keep you close.
Slowly going down and coming back up.
While I got in between.
And then we're gonna go again.
Try to square. Not be in there.
And then coming back up.
Where I should have been.
And one more time.
Hold back the river, let me look in your eyes. Hold back the river so wide. And stop for a minute and see where you hide. Hold back the river, hold back.
And then we're going to go out into a little lunge. And keep holding. Stretch and swapping legs. And then we're gonna hold it, see if you can balance. Hold your ear if you're struggling. You should feel it stretching and then pull back. So stretching out. And then we're going to just rotate our heads around, stretching that neck and going the other way. Bringing it up, looking at the ceiling, and then going down to the floor. And let's stretch round again. And the other way. And looking to the ceiling. And down again. Giving a shake. off with.
I'm swapping feet.
Brilliant, that's it guys, well done.